so many challenges. I think, you know, every path to anywhere, really, you know, whether it's in business or life, personal life, you know, we all have challenges. And for me, when I was training, I had a lot of injuries, so that was probably one of my biggest challenges, other than making the crazy weight division of under 49 kilos. That was another challenge, a different challenge. But yeah, probably battling with injuries was one of the biggest things. And you know, not every athlete has a lot of injuries, but I tended to have some repetitive ones. And so, you know, battling through that, going back to the drawing board, having surgery, getting back in the gym, all the recovery, you know, all the rehab exercises, you know, it can be quite demoralising. So keeping mentally strong through those times was probably one of the toughest things that I had to combat or keep on top of.